I hope you're doing well. So today's video is going to be a little bit different. Today I'm going to talk about Lush and mental health. So if you weren't aware, if you haven't spoken to me before, I suffer with mental health problems. I suffer with depression and anxiety. There's a lot of stigma about it, but I do find that people are a lot more open about it, especially in the Lush community. I have met a lot of people through the Lush community that suffer with some kind of illness, whether that's mental health, mobility, things like that. It's really nice to relate to people, especially when we share the same passion of Lush. So I know there's a lot of you guys out there that suffer, especially with mental health problems, and we all kind of share the same love for Lush, and there's a reason behind that, I do believe. So the reason why I love Lush so much is because I've met really amazing people, Lushies, and also it really helps with my well-being. I find Lush products are very calming, and they just make me feel amazing. So when I take a bath, I feel like I'm escaping all my problems, or if I've had a bad day, or if I'm having a bad time with my depression, or if I'm anxious, having a bath really soothes me, really helps me. I especially try and go for lavender scented products because lavender is very, very calming. But it's not just bath bombs and bubble bars. I find the other products, like skincare products and things like that, just make me feel amazing. It's just natural, the ingredients, I don't know, it just makes me feel really good and just lifts my spirits up. I don't know if you guys feel exactly the same. So I have suffered with depression for a very long time. It's only been recently that I have been suffering a little bit more with it, so that's maybe why I haven't been so active on my accounts, so like my Instagram and stuff. I'm just trying to deal with it in my own way. I am on medication for it as well, but I'm definitely dealing with it, and Lush really does help. It helps a lot, more than what people realise. People ask me about why I'm into Lush so much, so I explain the reasons why, and like my parents thought I was mad buying all these Lush products. People think wasting my money and stuff, but it's not just a bath product to me, it means other things. It helps me a lot, and it definitely gets me through difficult times. And I know if people have aches and pains due to chronic illnesses, or if you suffer with fatigue or things like that, then there's different types of products out there that are really, really helpful. I know a few people who suffer with those sort of things, and I've noticed a difference with them, especially if they've had a bath or they're using Lush products more and more. There's definitely an improvement. It helps with anxiety, boosts your confidence because you're meeting so many amazing people, and when you go to a Lush store, or the colleagues are really, really nice as well, so it's always an amazing experience. So overall, the Lush experience is pretty awesome. Obviously everybody kind of deals with their mental health in different ways. I couldn't find my way of dealing with it, mainly shutting myself away, which I still do. I'm still a bit of a hermit, but I feel like I am improving, especially since being in the Lush community. People who reach out to you, or if I reach out to them, yeah, it's been great, and I hope you guys know that if you feel down or anything like that, message me and I will help you, or talk to you, or try and cheer you up, because everyone deals with it differently and feels differently, and you know, it's, I don't know, it's hard to explain. I kind of know how you're feeling. I've been there. I've been very low, so I'm just talking a load of rubbish now. So yeah, products that I find really helpful, I've already told you, is lavender, so sleepy body lotion. I'm not surprised that there's a craze and it's all over like news articles and stuff, because it's really good body lotion. It's really soothing, it helps me, it relaxes me, and obviously it makes my skin feel great, so it makes me feel great as well. Like Twilight Bath Bomb, Twilight Body Spray, anything lavender will help me, definitely calm me down. Anything with neroli in it, so like frozen bath bomb, things like that, are really great products to keep you calm and relax you and things like that. But everyone has a different scent, I guess, that they can relate to that can help them, because not everybody likes lavender and not everybody likes frozen bath bomb. Some people might like fruity stuff and citrusy stuff because it's uplifting, and that's great. I think that's really, really awesome. I find that helps too, definitely. Using a shower gel or bath bomb that's fruity or that smells like lemons or things like that, because it just wakes you up, lifts you up. So like with fatigue and stuff, that might be really, really good to pick you up and get you on your way to enjoy your day. So this is just a short little video just to discuss about mental health and Lush. If you find that Lush helps you or anything like that, leave a comment, let me know. I'd be interested to know your reason for using Lush. Is just because it smells good and makes you feel, make your skin feel good, or does it help your mental well-being? Not that anybody from Lush headquarters will watch this video, but I just want to say a massive thank you. You've really helped. I'm not 100% fixed, I don't think I ever will be, but Lush has helped me a lot more than you think. So thank you, Lush, for making these amazing products and for making people feel great, really, and just helping. And you know, you're just amazeballs. If you like these sort of videos, or if there's any other topics you'd like me to talk about, please give this video a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see more content like this. I have a few videos that will be coming up soon, so yeah, very, very exciting. And thank you so much for watching, and I shall see you soon. Bye.